I got a book for my birthday by Willie Nelson. It's called It's a Long Story.
Katie, can we play?
I'm going to
on, Sprott. He's going to do the weather report. That's right. I usually do an Allman Brothers tune here, but my friend Brad Bogle is here, and he helped me get me reacquainted with an instrumental that I wrote about 23 years ago or something like that, and had forgotten that I had wrote, and I was in a club in Kerrville, Texas, called Azul, and my friend Graham Warwick had some music on his computer that he was playing through the PA system, something came on, a guitar instrument, and I thought, that's not too bad there, and it sounds kind of familiar.
That's always a bad thing.
You know? I realized it was something that I had wrote and forgot about. And Brad Bogle sent me a file, I think, via Facebook. The series of tunes. It's an instrumental called Lumpy's Rag. Slight short backstory. Whenever I was with the Nelsons, I used to travel under an alternate name playing ragtime blues music with a fellow named Graham Warwick. And there was a great songwriter in Lubbock, Texas, still here, named Don Dykes, and a wonderful songwriter. And his pen name at the time was, it may still be, Eddie Beethoven. And I thought, well, if Don Dykes can be Eddie Beethoven, John Sprott can be Lumpy Chopin. So that's kind of where the title to this instrumental came from. It's called Lumpy's Rag. It's kind of just an old ragtime blues instrument. It goes like this. Thank you. It's called Lumpy's Drag.